Yeah, they didn't flood test. Flood test is the only real way that, these cheats can be exposed. And so I'm calling upon all the champions in the world, the Chisora brothers, everybody, to do a flood test to prove that everyone is clean so that we can start cleaning up this mess in the sport. We don't need to, we need to fight it. That's what we need. So kudos to any fighter and any champion who does a blood test as a drug test, not a urine test.
Does that mean I'm an
Question to a Derek, I'm John from Southgate.